Now to tell you about Apple keyboard shortcut. So let's get started. If you press delete, only one case get deleted. But if you do option delete, only one word gets deleted. But if you do command delete, the whole thing gets deleted. Thank you.